Picture like, I don't know, it was on the Instagram or something like.
Yeah.
When me and Lee after he
was yeah.
I said, hey, yo, you know, congratulations.
Yeah.
Some guy, I don't know where he's from, he said like, hey nigga, you know Cuban? Huh? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? I know how to be Cuban to love the boxing.
Yeah. Well, you could tell him in Spanish that you're Cuban. Do you speak any other languages? English and Spanish?
Nah, man, I don't really speak English, you know.
You learn English in Ireland, right? Yeah, not in Cuba.
Oh, Ireland, yeah. How's Ireland? Beautiful, no?
Yeah, it's cool.
Is it cold?
Yeah, cold.
You have a fox, right?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Jara.
Oh, Jara?
Jara.
Does he do tricks? Do you sit?
Nah, like, he's in the car.
He just sits. Fox? He just hangs out.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Does he bite people?
Nah.
Why not? They just
chill? You feed him, huh? Mm-hmm.
What does he eat?
Wild animal.
He has a fox, wow. Yeah, but if you feed them, they get accustomed to you. They'll come around.
How do you know? You have one?
No, but I'm pretty sure because anybody, they're all looking for food, so they're not going to mess with the master that feeds them.
Do you live on a farm in Ireland?
No.
In a city? And you have a fox?
No, in the city. Like, I live in a...
Residential on the side?
Yeah, like a...
Farm?
Like no. A province, like a... It's the main city of Ireland is Dublin.
Yeah.
I live in the second main city, it's called Cork.
Okay, that's really. So, you know Jamie Kavanaugh?
Who's that?
A fighter from Ireland.
Where does he train now?
Andy Lee and Matty Malkin.
Andy Lee's a very nice guy, very friendly. Yeah. I didn't think.
Oh, he's from Ireland too, Andy Lee.
Wow, look at that. That's your fox? Is it a male or female?
Oh, it's female. Yeah.
Female? Does she have puppies?
No.
Is he already full grown?
How did you get her, Mike?
I was driving one day.
Let's see. You were driving one day, and what happened? You hit her by mistake?
Yeah, I was driving about 12 o'clock in the night, but in the main, I had my car hit something, so I stopped and looked when I looked, there was there, so.
Was it a puppy?
Yeah, it was small, like.
Yeah, so you brought it home?
Yeah, I put it next to me and I brought it home, so when I go to get it, she bite me.
Yeah, what about rabies?
I don't care.
Well, I'm glad you don't have, but that's a risk.
I put it in the
Okay, you're stepping like back. He's stepping
like
back.
Like another
he's gonna
kitchen,
bite
you.
Know?
Yeah.
And I put it there. And in the morning it was alive.
Okay.
So I make a little bit house and I live here. And everybody say like, oh, she's gonna die, leave her go. So I go and I start asking people in there where to feed and stuff.
What does it eat? Mice?
Meat. Nah, right now they eat meat.
So you cook or do you give it raw?
No, I just buy some chicken or whatever. I just... There.
And it eats it?
Yeah.
Once a day?
Whatever.
So who takes care
of
it?
Now that I know here, it's my friend do it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. But it's grown a lot? Does it know you?
Yeah, it's like that.
So he comes to you, he knows you?
Like right now, like I have my girl have a, what's the name of this dog? Cocker Spanish?
Yeah, Cocker Spanish.
And a Chicksu, right?
Yeah.
And another dog here, I don't know what's the name. I have a Rottweiler.
You have a Rottweiler?
Yeah.
So wait, so when you come to your fox now, does it wag its tail? Does it know you? Is it happy to see you?
No, she do like a dog. Like my Rottweiler, when I get home, like I have like long time.
He jumps on you,
Like, you start pissing and just...
The fox does the same thing?
Yeah, they do the same thing.
So they're happy to see you?
Yeah, that's nice, man.
They want food.
Did they steal? The fox steals and hides?
Yeah, like...
Oh, they do that, huh?
I put some food here, right?
Yeah.
And I hide here.
Yeah.
And she come like that, I say like...
Oh, take
the food, like, yeah, I said, like,
they got that instinct crazy, already, huh?
I was looking to let it go, but like right now it's not good because
it's too used to you spoiled it.
It's gonna die, so I don't know.
But it's friendly.
Yeah.
If I come, it won't bite me.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, me will bite.
You plan on going to Ireland?
You have so many haters, even the fox will bite you.
I don't know, but now it was like when I let my dog go, I had to put it inside, you know.
Yeah. They don't get along, your dog and the fox? No.
When the dog smells, they go crazy.
They start barking. Yeah. So how do they manage? One this side, one that side?
I put the dogs in the kennel and I leave them go and then I put it aside, you know?
So, Mike, if the fox gets out, does it come back home or does it not leave?
Oh, well, I don't know.
You never put it out?
No.
How long have you had it?
Right now, for 2 years.
Oh, that's a long time. It's probably happy. It's living a good life.
Probably, yeah.
But it's a female. Some male foxes don't come to try to get some action? No?
I've never seen nothing. I don't know.
No, usually it's twice a year. They, four times a year, actually.
No idea.
All right, message to your fans if they're watching.
No, I'll be here. January 9th. My brother will be back in the ring.
Yeah.
And hopefully I get Povetkin.
All right, there you have it. Hopefully. Tyson Fury. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.